Tonight at 6, part 2 of our story about that local insurance company that closed up shop seemingly overnight. We get some answers for this gentleman right here, and it turns out state regulators are now looking into the insurance company. That's all coming up tonight at 6.